All right. We're live. So I have a new microphone set up here. Let me know if this causes any problems. But yeah, let's give everybody a second to come into chat here. And we'll get going today. I hope everyone is having a good April, coming towards the end of the school year, which is super cool. Absolutely love to see the end of the school year. Yeah, no, it's cool. This is the culmination. This is where it all goes. It's where it all leads to. So next month, we will push the live stream kind of as late as possible to ensure people can get a little bit of extra time in to practice. So probably like the, let's see, let's actually schedule that right now. Maybe we can start making some of those updates right now as well. Welcome to the April stream. Next month, let's do the stream on May 23rd. Hey, how's it going? Good luck today. I know you have a video. Can you hear me okay? This is a new microphone setup. I'm just trying to make sure it works decently. Is it too loud, too soft? Just different. Perfect. All right. Let's see. You are second in today, so you don't have to wait too long. We'll get right to you. So, how's it going? Welcome, Cyclone Gaming, Fives Clone Gaming. Welcome into the April stream. Good to have you guys here. Are you going to see me this year at Nats? I'll be there. I got a cool setup this year. I'm very excited for it. You know, what we have going on over at Nats is, I do training, I do test outs, and we're going to do a couple games today, or not today, but we're going to do a couple games in Daytona. One of the coolest things we got is that in Daytona, stop by the Drill Dojo booth and whatever rank you are, let me know like how far along the curriculum you are. And I have free giveaways for all dojo members. So if you're going to Daytona, it's a little wristband that's in the color of your certified sling. Stop by and pick one up. What's up, Fives Clone? You're at school. Okay. I was a teacher last year, so kids on their phone was a very common thing. All right, man. I'll check in. We'll just check in with this later. This is going to be a pretty short stream. Everyone's doing a whole lot of team stuff for Daytona, and I think a lot of people want to do it live because I'll be doing live test outs in Daytona. So it's 5 red, 2 maroon, 2 green, 1 blue, and 1 black. Awesome. New school, brand new team. Using the Drill Dojo to teach and just certify 2 of your cadets today. Congratulations. Yeah, I just caught up on the inbox today. So fantastic. Well, thanks for sharing the dojo with your school, man. I appreciate that. All right, 205, perfect. Let's jump into these qualifications here. For people who don't know, we have a scoring manual at drilldojo.com/scoring. This is just a wonderful read if you want to read through it in general, but this is what we're going to be using to do all of our qualifications today. So all the minor, moderate, and major penalties, they all get added up. How it works is they get added up. That's a minor, that's a moderate, that's a major. And at the end of the stream, I add up all of this and I go, okay, and that's 12 points of penalties and it's 88 out of 100. This month, above an 80 just means you passed. Congratulations, no tenure, just, you know, good luck on the next curriculum. Next month, what's going to happen? This is really cool. I'm really excited about this. An 88 out of 100 means you pass with tenure. What tenure means is you have to wait to do your next sling. Okay, so if you're a red sling and you get an 88 out of 100, you have tenure applied. You have to wait 6 months to do your next sling, or you film for the next month. And when you film for the next month, all of a sudden your score goes up and you get a 90. You're through tenure, no more tenure. Pass, allowed to move on. So this settles a couple of problems with the dojo. which is tenure doesn't actually improve people. Improving improves people. And it also just allows me to help a little bit further along. So you could do the one stream, you get your certification, you're at 80, and you know everything you need to fix. And now you can start thinking about fixing those things before moving on. So it's another big safety buff. Actually, three scores won't exist in the future. So majors will be worth 4 moving forward. But regardless, that's kind of how it's going to work in the future. That is especially thanks to Glendale picking me up. Because they did, I have time to do that. So pretty excited. All right, let's jump in. We're going to start with Shane on the Red Sling certification. That was solid. Just a little angle on the catch there. Okay, so we had the foot step out just a little bit. Okay, and that's going to be a moderate. All right, so we have two issues with the hand pin. One is that it's away from the side, and the other is that it's open. Now let's check the rifle side of things. And that seems to be fine. So make sure you have that body rigid and that structure there when you're doing that. That was great. No penalty. Okay, so we talked about this a bit. That has a special penalty applied. So this is meant to teach you how to catch a BTB as an aerial. And what happens is a lot of people are able to have the flexibility to do it without doing an aerial. It is marked on the website that it must be an aerial. So this transfer there, just it needs some airtime. So that's a double major penalty. Next month, that's going to be killer, because that'll be 8 points of penalty. All right, so we see our hand pin out and open. I'll take angle within reason. That was fine. Hand pin open and away from side. That was clean. You can hit the hand pin there. You have the time to do so. But I'm not going to penalize it this time. That shoulder roll was clean enough. Okay. Hand pin open and away from body. And all the feet stuttering. There's a little stutter steps there. That's a moderate. Okay, that was decent. You're still going to catch a small angle penalty there. This is going to be tight. Cool. Let's add this up. Moving forward, regardless if this passes or not, you definitely want to check those hand pins. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 points. Yeah. Okay. 81 out of 100. Perfect. So this is passing. I like that. I think your rifle control is definitely ready. It's just that body control needs that one little heads up. And that's why I'm so excited about next month's 10-year system. This is something that's a perfect candidate for, yes, you earned your red sling. But I do think the best thing you could do right now is improve it. So let's see. So I update the registry live. And officially, Shane, congratulations. You are Red Sling certified. All right. Hey, Nathan, welcome in. Good luck today. Del Marlo, are you still here? Good luck. Let me clear this slate here. All right. That was a good throw and good catch. I don't like the heel extension there. Just a minor, though. Rifle control is excellent. Good. A lot of people taking penalty there. Avoiding that one's huge. Good. Hand is good. I think we got the rifle kind of spinning a little bit on the wrong axis. So that's going to be a moderate penalty there. Good. No penalty. That's what I'm looking for. Very nice. Hand pins creeps out in front of your body a little bit, but it stays closed. That's huge. It was pretty solid. Very close to the ground. I like it. That was nice. Hand pin good. Footwork will be better on concrete. Just make sure you pay attention to that just a little bit. Very nice. No penalty. This is great. I think you grabbed this too early. Let me take a look here. Statue of Liberty, single. Yeah, so technically you catch this as a single. I think that's going to have to be a double major. Because that's the catch point on a single. Right? Statue of Liberty. Single. And then it should hit here. If you catch it literally on the other side and pull it in. Okay, this is a half rotation. All right, it's got to be a double major. I don't know where it is, but you're a half rotation off here. Avoid that impulse to catch it too early. Okay, well, 1-2 on the hands. Definite moderate. Perfect. Still passing. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 88. Another one where it's like, yeah, you definitely earned it. So I'm very, very happy with that. Congratulations, Del Marlo. Perfect. You still here? Perfect. Congratulations, man. Well done. All right, Jefferson. Let's hit it. Beautiful. No penalty. Beautiful. No penalty. Solid. We're off to a good start. I'm checking hand pin there. This is one of those where I just kind of sit back and relax a little bit. Very nice. No penalty. Okay. Let's see what we got to do here. All right. So that's all momentum lost. Definite major. Let's see what we got. Where's my scoring? Yeah, I think it's also a trick done improperly such that the understanding of the core components enough to get credit. So, yeah, I'm going to take a double major on that. That's a pretty big one. Nice, no penalty. I think that's also a double major. Yep. You definitely want that to cut behind the body. So that way when you toss it, you'll toss it down blue sling. But actually, yeah, no, it's not how I like it. You're losing a lot of power when you do something with that later on with your current technique. That's pretty good. I think first time hand pin pops out. Oh, that was excellent. No one hits that. That was really, really nice. Okay, and the tap tap. Super solid. Your rifle precision is incredible. Your body composure is incredible. Core understanding of tricks, just a little bit of tweaking here and there. I mean, you took it. The BTB, which gets everyone, it's the only mandatory BTB in the whole curriculum. And then the right hand drag, a lot of people take that. Just want to be a little particular about that. Other than that, I mean, realistically, you scored really well. Really, really well. That was solid. Congratulations, Jefferson. Dan, hello. Dan, I'm starting to get old, man. Don't tell the others, but I think my body's falling apart. I like slept wrong and now my neck, all my nerves, I can't drill all week. I'm not in good shape for Daytona, man. I'm struggling. Shaquille, good luck. Wait, this is a short? You did all of it in a minute? That's crazy. I'm excited. No penalty. Solid, no penalty. Solid, no penalty. This is what I'm looking for, man. This school's got it. Both you and Jefferson, you guys got it, man. This is Union High School, I think. I'll check that. But shout out to this school, man. You've been submitting for a few months, and it's been nothing but quality vids. Hand pin open. Sick. Easy peasy. Easy. That was a speed run if I've ever seen one. I think that, yeah. Whatever school this is, I think it might be Union. I think I sort of recognize the background. You guys, super solid. But if it's not Union, whatever school that is, impressive work across the board. Shout out to whoever's leading you guys. Yeah, wrists and shoulders. Ugh. I'm starting to get like my thumbs are starting to like have a hard time gripping. I need to find different techniques. I'm going to update some of the instructional videos, like Maroon, how it still has the double left, and not skip drill. Yes, I'm going to be updating everything. I'm waiting on a few key things to come in. And then over the summer, I'm doing this big filming run. And then it should be cool. There's going to be a brand new Drill Dojo soon. I don't think I've shared it with you guys, but the Drill Dojo is getting a new website within a month. We're aiming to launch it like at Daytona, but like maybe like a week later. So that's very, very exciting. The partnership with Glendale just gives me so much more time to like fix what needs to be fixed and do what needs to be done. So yeah, 100%. I took a bunch of time off, but I'm spending the next 2 weeks hitting hard with my tandem with Kelsey. That's so cool. I love that you and Kelsey are tandeming it together. You need to wear braces. Yeah, I need to look for like braces I can drill in. Too many Floridians, man. I pop it off of my thumb and it's just, especially bladed. I really want to make a bladed team and then it just destroys my body. Just absolutely wrecks it. Passed. All right. Brian. Brian Chan. Good luck. Let me check something here. We'll keep chat up. All right, I think I'm good. All right, Singapore. Singapore gets a lovely distinction of being unable to have a heavyweight rifle. So they have to use the lightweight rifles. So they also qualify above facsimile since it's all they've got. Still marked. So they're marked as Singapore in the registry, but here we go. No penalty on the double. No penalty on that. Solid Hell's Whip. Nice OTH. Great PTB. I've heard those rifles are just exquisite to drill with. People who've gone to Singapore and use them, just, they tell me it's fantastic. We're all good to go so far. I think we've got a hand pin creeping out in front. Very nice. Very nice. Good catch on that. Yep, Brian, that's easy. Well done. Congratulations, you've passed. It's got to be like 6 in the morning there. Red sling. Passed. Perfect. All right, we're trucking on along. Give me a second, guys. I'm going to grab some caffeine, and Dan, I'm going to check your message. Dan, that's an instant buy for me. 100%. One second. Nathan, why don't we start with you? I see you're here. Let's do it. We gotta switch over to the Maroon Sling curriculum. How do you guys like the new mic sound? Trying to figure out if, because this is what I'll be using for instructionals in the summer. So I figure if it's good for that, I'd like to keep that same sound. Okay. All right, Nathan, you ready? There's a slight possibility. All right, we'll see. We'll take slight possibility. If you don't, you just get next month. That's no big deal. It's a little off center and a little, you know, minor penalty on that bird stop. Very good. Nice hand pin. Great control there. That was solid. Hand pin creeped out in front, but like not a big deal. Very nice. Yeah, I think there's a high possibility this is going to pass. Unless something crazy happens that I don't remember. Very nice. Let me double check a little bit. Hand pin stays. Yeah, you're solid. Something crazy would have to happen at this point. Yeah, nothing wrong there. All right, so we do have a hand pin pop out. We do have excessive lean. Is that a minor or moderate? Just a minor, well controlled. I'm gonna take a moderate there. That was a lot of padding and leaning. Catch was a little bit off. Still on great pace. Solid, you needed that hand pin there though. Okay, that hand pin went wild. And open. Okay, that was good. Not a problem. Ah, okay. Something crazy just happened. Let's take a look. Okay. We're going to take a major for the steps. We're going to take a major on the catch. I think that's it. I think that's all I'm going to take. Yeah. No, I mean, that's all there is to take, right? We have the steps. We have the catch. Cool. Okay. I still think this passes. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yeah. 81 out of 100. We had one hand pin go crazy, and we had the Ike kind of miss. But yeah, no, congratulations. You're in there. Congratulations. Passed. Well done. Yeah, there were a handful of you that were very, very close this time to black sling. For the next sling, you're going to have to go through the black sling grading system, which isn't too bad. It basically just means five majors on six tricks and you're out. So five majors is a pretty big target. But I just want to make sure that there's something there. And that's probably going to get more stringent as time goes on. I think the bigger the black sling list gets, the more it'll start being like moderates will count too. And then it'll slowly start being a graded category altogether. Yeah, man, I found this incredible Hyrule Cafe playlist that's just like super, super like nice. I like it a lot. So I figured that was today's chill music. Awesome. I love the support in chat. Thanks, guys. Stay positive. All right. Colin Kelly, good luck. Off center and wobbly catch. No penalty. Definitely get the feeling you were like, that's my easy one. I'm going to go for it. One, two, three, four, five. Little angle. Very nice. That was, you looked so comfortable underneath that cross plane. And it had a really nice trajectory. Super solid. Very big fan of that. This is always such an interesting technique where it just stops and then like whips around. I mean, no penalty. But I see a couple people do it and I'm just like, that's actually one where I'm like, how? That looks painful. Solid. Easy. You're a powerhouse, man. Nice. I think minor hand pin. That's nice. Hand pin. Super solid. Kind of hit you a little bit. I heard that. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You pass. There we go. Congratulations, Colin. And congratulations, Ivan. Another cadet reaches this echelon. Fountain Fort Carson has become this trick junkie powerhouse with Ivan kind of helping him out. So if you're out there thinking about coaching, definitely do so. I see Ivan in every single one of these kits. It's so funny. All right. Class is headed out to track for 1 mile assessment. I'll be back to watch this later. See you in two weeks, Dan. Are the tricks in the dojo pretty much library tricks you saw, or did you come up with those tricks? 98% of them are tricks that I've seen for other people. 2% of them are tricks I invented. Probably like 50% of them have names that I had to come up with. So a lot of it has like, yeah, a lot of the names are either regional or like people just called it whatever. Like no one had a way to communicate what the names of each trick is. So that's probably my biggest contribution with the library is giving things names. If I were to do a one-handed double Ike, what would my penalties be? Major mistake under rifle precision for missing one hand on a trick that requires two-handed catch but does not significantly alter the effect of the trick. Easy as that. It's like right in front of the screen. That's so funny. All right. We are on a run. All right, 1, 2, 3, and then a celebration. We got a black sling driller today. Devin? Devin's also, yep, blue sling. Devin said, no tenure. I'm in. So, Devin, are you ready? I don't think Devin's here. Devin usually shows up. All right, let's hit it. A little bounce. Nice, no penalty. Nice. Very nice, just how I like it. Little angle. Hand pin was slow to come down. Big panic. All right, let's take a look. Nice hand pins. First of all, great hand pins. Minor on catch angle, major on steps, moderate on lost balance. A lot of shuffling. I don't think you needed all that shuffling there. It looks very intentional, so I'm not going to penalize it. But if you're putting that in your routine for Daytona, hit the pose first and then throw the rifle. Okay, shuffle. So adjust. Yeah, we'll do a moderate on that. That was a pretty big adjustment. I missed that when I did my, yeah, I counted three and then stopped. That actually, did you? Okay. Yeah, so when I did my review of your video, I'm so sorry about this. I went 1, 2, 3, and then I went and said, yep, everything was good. I did not see that. That's a disqualification. Even at the very end, because the... Let me think for a second. Because if you just cut the video, I don't think I would have... Hold on. Yeah, so let me think. Out of fairness, right? You could have just cut the video, and I would have never known. And I think that... Actually, that's a show of strong integrity, and I don't think I want to penalize it since you did hit everything. Chat, please weigh in. Because, like, he got through everything, and then at the very end, it's a drop, and it's kind of a silly drop. If it was live, I would be like, do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 says it's an 89 out of 100. It just, it matters for the, technically these are supposed to go present to present, right? Like the idea would be that one day I open up a dojo and people come in front and there's a panel of like three of us at the front and people report in, they do the entire qualification and then they report out, right? That's kind of like what I'm trying to emulate is like the early stages of like what I would love the dojo to be in the future. So here's what I'm gonna do. We'll throw it up to the blue sling. If you pass your blue sling, then both of them pass. Because I don't want to necessarily penalize, you have integrity. And a lot of people would just cut the video early. In fact, when I did my early preliminary review, I just cut the video early. And I just moved on, right? I don't want to penalize this. So we're going to do your blue sling. If your blue sling passes, both of them pass. If your blue sling fails, both of them fail. And then you just go and refilm everything. How do you feel about that? We're going to do it. Doesn't matter how you feel about it. That's how it's going to go. All right. Here we go. We're going to move on to Davin. And then Devin will come back to your blue sling. All right, little padding on the catch. And I think the catch came in a little slow and awkward. Like, not slow, but, like, it was just an awkward part of the catch. Like, I don't think that needs to have an angle, but, like, it's got to have some control to it. That was great. No penalty there. Also great, no penalty there. Great, no penalty. All right, big lean. Big lean's just a moderate or a minor. That was solid, no penalty. Little hand pin slip. That was nice. Okay, so that definitely pulled you off balance, but you did a really good job of kind of hiding that. And of missing the ground, I think. Dang, did that like slice grass? That slices grass. I think you can hear the grass being sliced. All right. Let me figure this out. Okay. Step out is a moderate. And the lean is a minor. Just angle. Good catch. All right, let's hit it. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great qualification. Easy peasy. Oh, okay. Oh, here you are in February. Yep. Okay, so this video doesn't even matter. Yep, I see you right down here. Okay. Well, cool. That makes it so easy. passed and just reviewed. All that, how nervous were you just the whole time, like, oh, and then you just remembered, like, oh, you're in there? Yeah, I've got you from February. That's crazy. Okay. Honestly, this is like the best case scenario where we just don't have to worry about it. Like, I'm not mad at all. Like, I think you passed, and I like the integrity. So, like, you went across the board. You already got your qualification. Let's see if you get your blue sling, man. Here we go. Good luck here. I think this one's going to be close, if I remember right. Let me check one thing. I know. One, two, and four. I love this new meta for back rolls of just put it there and pray. No penalty, though. Yeah, it works for me. All right. Double stab. That's kind of... I usually count the doubles as one major, but I guess it doesn't matter this time. All right, that's got to be major. It's not a lunge, it's not a double major, but that's a pretty big step. I think that's greater than 4 inches. I mean, especially across both feet. Okay, that was good. The lean back was noticeable. Good. No penalties. Okay, a little padding, a little like bounce action. Nice. I like this kind of fast turn, like you go blind for a second, which is something a lot of people don't do. Keep that technique. Little angle, great catch. Not so great angle. Yep. Yeah, I'll stick by the major. That was solid. I think I'm just take the 1 point for the hand pin being open. This is one of those moves where like kind of your shoulder needs to go out of the way, so the hand needs to go out of the way. So it's just the hand pin being open. Okay, kind of the same thing we talked about in the last one. I can definitely say that's part of your technique. Hand pin creeps out. Not bad, though. But yeah, I think this hits it. 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That'll do it. Cool. Congratulations. Even under our last thing, you still made it work. Get you in here. Sick. Congratulations. One more thing left to do. Well, that's not true, but One more major thing left to do. One more very public thing left to do. Congratulations. Beautiful. Yeah. Solid score, too. Well, well, well done. All right. So if you're still hanging in chat, we got one video left. It's Black Sling. Let me take guesses. Who do you guys think is officially Black Sling certified as of their upload date? Any guesses in chat? Legion, you missed everything. We've been going on for 52 minutes. These streams last about an hour. And here we are, coming in at the end of the hour. All right, here we go. It is Matthew Doyle. Let's take a look at his journey real quick. He started his white sling certification in 2022, February 28, 2022. He was a little bit ahead of the game here. So he got his yellow on March 1st, 2022, and his orange April 1st, 2022. So we just scrunched all that up. And then he went on a tear. April 2022, red sling. May, I think he had to do it a couple times. Yeah, take three, 2022. In June, he starts working on his maroon sling. Look at all this. Maroon, take four, take four, take four, take three. Back and forth, right? Finally gets it. August 2022. Big jump to green sling. Grinds for 6 months. Gets that green sling. Over a year ago. Keeps grinding for over a year. Wait a second. Where's his blue sling? Wait a second, where's his blue sling? He's got blue, right? Yeah, he got it January through July of this year. Or of 2023. No, he probably did it live. No, blue sling. He just submitted under black sling. Blue sling, take one. Blue sling, take two. Here we go. 1 year ago, almost to the day, was his... Congratulations on April 29th, your qualification video passed for blue. And a year later, Matthew Doyle, congratulations. He's got a song. It's going to get me copyright struck. Who cares? There's one. There's the psychotic. Triple crossplane BTB flow catch. One of my favorites. I really enjoy that trick. Number four, quad back ninja. So he goes off frame, but I went frame for frame to see if there were any cuts. No cuts. Clearly it was a cameraman thing. I'm not worried about it. Although I do think it's funny he moves to the grass for this. Gotta protect your rifle, man. Four, five, six. Solid catch, too. Solid, like, easy flat. Last one. Quad OTH. There it is. So, let's get this in here. Let's make this official. Matthew Doyle, first degree black sling, uploaded April 14th, 2024. Published. Matthew Doyle, congratulations. You are now ready for the last challenge to become a leader in the community, coach teams, help people, guide them. Always the Black Sling Dan level curriculum. And there we have it. So the tenure, it's sort of to cut down on these resubmissions and give the opportunity to get better. You all said Black Sling would be greater on a point skill starting next month. Do you have any tips on OTH? Okay. So tenure, let's talk about tenure real quick, because tenure's changing next month. It is because people have been, like, pushing themselves through these curriculums at, like, a score of 80 and not improving the things that they keep missing points on, right? So a lot of times I get a lot of submissions of people who miss a hand pin on, like, every single trick. But the rifle precision is great. And so they keep passing with the score of, like, 82, 83, 84, but they never address their hand pins. So that's one thing. The other thing is that I have people who keep going through the curriculum and they are just screaming through it before they're ready. Like, you can kind of tell that, like, because they're not as comfortable as they should be, like, it starts becoming a safety thing. So tenure, the first thing tenure is about is safety. The second thing tenure is about is making sure everything is going, like, smoothly. The reason tenure was the way it was before was because of, my schedule. I was working, like, three different jobs and didn't have any time and trying to make everything work. Now that Glendale's taking over production of the slings, now that they put me on payroll so that I can just do this, now I can do resubmissions all the time, which is why tenure is reach a certain score threshold. So originally I wanted to slow people down so that they, like, really spent time, like, mastering these tricks. And now I have, well, I can take the look at that metric and be like, all right, these are specifically the things you need to address. You've already got on stream. Just fix these things and you're good to go. And you can waive tenure. Black Sling is going to be graded a very lenient. Let's actually pull it up here. Very, very lenient, just majors. And it's a 5-point deduction, but there's only 6 tricks you have to do. So essentially, you can take one major penalty on 4 of the tricks. Minor penalties don't count. Moderate penalties don't count. This will come more and more into play as this list fills in. I think the skill level of drill is just elevating like crazy. You know, keep in mind, Drill Dojo is only 3.5 years old. You know, so the real submission here. So this curriculum was built off of my 2016 Worlds routine. I looked at the list of tricks and I saw I did 6 of them. So therefore, people just have to do 6 of them, right? Zyko was the first real submission here. And that was 2 months of in the program. And that was back when it was like the crazy curriculum. That was back when the Dan level was the Black Sling curriculum. So it's just keeping up with the times. People are hitting it. Any tips on OTH, like getting into quads and quints? Yes. Before you throw OTH quads and quints, which I've never ever thrown OTH quint. I've only thrown OTH quads. But learn how to throw doubles and triples and catch them at literally every single angle that it could land. You don't want to practice just halves and holes. You want to practice quarters and eighths and just try and get it to land in weird ways on doubles and triples. So that way, when it comes down, no matter which way it lands, you know how to get it. Hey, what's good? About to upgrade my driller from pickup one from Glendale. Sick. Two things on that. First of all, congratulations. The Glendale rifles, I like them a lot better than the Daisy ones. I think they're a great intro rifle for people to use. If you wait 2 weeks, 3 weeks, we're about to have, and if you got the money for it, this is going to be a premium offering, right? But if you wait 2 or 3 weeks, we're going to have the black stock with black and gold hardware. Available on the Drill Dojo website refresh in about like 3 weeks. And that's going to be like premium offering. It'll be like $450, but like that's the one you're going to want to get for like high end. But if you just have the $300 to spend, go get a Drill 1903. I actually got a little coupon code. Here, coupon code April Rifles will save you $12.50. So when you do order, if it's in the month of April, use the code April Rifles. That way it gets traced back to me, and you know, I get kudos for it. Del Marlo, I certified myself. I mean, there's no other way to put it. There's I haven't trained any other graders. It's just one of those things where, you know, I don't know, make the videos. I get to decide I didn't want to make anything that I couldn't do myself, which is why everything is based off of either works that I've done. You'll see Blue Sling. I made sure that the Blue Sling curriculum didn't have a cut until I hit the full 7 required tricks and 3 of the pick 3. And then it cuts. Because I wanted to make sure that it evidenced that, like, yes, I can do this too. Weird question. With varial cue, does that have to be 2.5? Going to do 1.5. I'd like a 2.5, please. You were an AFJ or TC. I was an AFJ or TC in high school. And now you're 40 years old. I can still spin and post in a tutorial on your page for 4 to 5 pound rifles. Nice. We have a pretty vibrant. Are you an instructor? Or just former cadet who loved spinning? And that's cool. I love anyone who posts tutorials. Like, please, please do. The more tutorials are out there. Not everyone learns using the style of which I teach. So just a former cadet still loves it. It's, you know, absolutely. Me too. I'm 33. So I'm in the same boat. Basically just having been done it for a while. It's great. It's such a great sport to be in. Come out to you. If you can come out to Daytona, Florida, May 4th, the whole Nationals and World Drill Championships are there. You'll meet a whole bunch of people that are really into it. You know, it's not actually too difficult to find like 30 and 40 year old drillers anymore. So come on out. It's a big, vibrant community. All right, so for those of you still here, first of all, this is the first stream I've done on a brand new microphone. It's a DJI mic 2. How does it sound? How do you feel about it? Good mic? Perfect. I like it a lot. I can just take it off. I can move it. I can adjust it around. I'll be watching the VOD after this to make sure that I really like everything about it. But cool. All right, anyone have any questions for me before we cut out stream? I will be doing live certifications in Daytona at the Drill Dojo booth. I also have a free wristband for anyone who is certified in the dojo. Come by the booth, tell me what level you're certified at, and then you get the wristband. The deal for the wristbands is that when you're wearing it, you are a teacher for everyone below you, and you are a student for everyone above you. So if someone comes to you and says, hey, I noticed you have a red wristband. I am trying to learn double aerials. Please help me. You got to help them. That's how it goes. Trying to really, really accentuate community here. All right, I think we're gonna leave it out here. I've only got 3 people around, so. What happened to the challenge certified tokens that were in the Drill Dojo? So they were for the facsimile qualification. I pulled them down. Not a lot of people were ordering it. We're about to make a big transition. So it just didn't make sense to hold it on there, because things are starting to things are gonna make a lot more sense in about 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Yeah, we're going to figure out what to do about that, those coins kind of coming up in the future, but they're pulled for now. Store is probably going to close in like 10 days. So if you need anything from the store, you'll want to pick it up in like the next 10 days. Otherwise, I will have slings for sale in Daytona, and that's kind of it for, you know, me sewing, hand-making slings. We're going to transition everything to Glendale. 3NT Pro Gaming, thanks for tuning in. I think this is your first time here, but, you know, stop by Daytona, you know. Come check out the community. We got a Facebook group called Independent Drill. We've got a Discord, like, all sorts of stuff. So however you want to connect with the community, we'll be able to, we're there. Should maybe get marooned by June or July. Perfect. And then if it's over 90, no tenure. If it's under 90, then, you know, tenure or get to above 90. Perfect. Independent Drill is it. It's got like 3,000 or 4,000 members. Very cool community. All right, guys, you have a wonderful Wednesday. Enjoy the rest of your month. I will see you again late-ish May, May 23rd, I believe. So, and if I don't see you, I mean, obviously, I'll see you in Daytona. All right. It's been a great drill season. Good luck out there. Bye. Happy drilling.